tip of the day. To make sure your tests are okay, you don't need to test your test. Just make sure they fail in the beginning before you fix the code. And then afterward they pass. That way, you know your tests are good.